And who is this one man, Miss Caraway?
Gatsby.
Where did you meet him?
At a party in New York.
That winter, I had moved to Long Island, New York, next to one of the biggest town millionaires, Jay Gatsby. Yet no one had ever really met him or knew what he looked like. He blended in well. That day, I had been invited to my cousin Daisy's for lunch.
Welcome, Nicole.
How are you and Tom?
Oh, Tom. Tom and I are fine.
Little did Nicole know, Tom had been cheating on Daisy.
Come in, please. You must.
That evening, I was invited to one of Gatsby's parties.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop.
Have you seen this Gatsby?
Nobody ever has. Some people say he killed a man. Shall we go find him?
But I don't think that's a very good idea. Have you seen this Gatsby?
Well, you came to the right place. I'm Gatsby.
Isn't this party great?
It's fantastic, isn't it?
Mr. Gatsby would like to talk to you.
Me?
Yes, you, Jordan.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get another drink.
It all makes sense now.
What? What makes sense?
He wants you to invite Daisy over for tea.
Why would he want me to do that?
I don't know.
But, okay, yeah, I gotta go.
So I invited Daisy and Gatsby over for tea the next day.
She isn't coming. I'm leaving.
Wait! She's here. Come in.
Nice shoes.
Thanks. I'm gonna go get some groceries. You two can talk.
Things were a little awkward at first, but they became close again. I had asked Gatsby once Daisy left how they knew each other. He told me that 5 years ago they wanted to be married, but he left for war after the night they first decided to be wed. He threw all these parties and hoped she would come back, but she was already married. That night, Daisy had come to her first party at Gatsby's.
Mrs. Buchanan, Gatsby awaits.
After they danced, everyone enjoyed the party. Since that night, there had been reports of Daisy discreetly going to Gatsby's house.
You and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful?
Hello?
So Daisy's ready to tell Tom that she never really loved him?
But...
Come to lunch with us tomorrow.
Daisy, wait!
Get over it, Jay. I love you and Tom. Gatsby, don't you know you killed a woman?
I know. Daisy and I are leaving town tomorrow. You can come if you'd like.
What? Fine. Whatever.
The next day, Jay had been waiting for a call from Daisy to leave town.
So
While Gatsby was going for a swim, Myrtle's friend had other plans.
See you soon, Gatsby.
Everything was pinpointed on Gatsby. All crimes, the murder of Myrtle Wilson. Tom and Daisy had fled the town with their daughter, not even coming to the funeral.
Go.
Boy.
Gatsby.
Are you gonna? Ready, go! Grab the wheel!
Yes.
I'm cold!
I can drive myself.